What's up, my people? Our people.
Yep.
It's been something we've been talking about for like 3 years. We've been searching everywhere. Copart, IAA, all these places. And they sell for a good amount of money. Even from Copart and IAA, they sell for a good amount of money. And then usually when you get them from there, they need a lot of work. And truthfully,
they get cracks and everything.
We stole this project. We stole it. So
for a thousand.
And well, we'll let you guys be the judge. We're not gonna tell you right now. We're gonna go grab a part of it and we'll film that, and then we'll show you a little bit later on in the video. So that's that. We got the engine, let's flip it down and see what's wrong with it. We'll get it prepped up. Ready to go back in. Say hi, I guess. We'll be right back. Yeah.
I'm liking what I'm seeing. Let's get these ones. I'm gonna suck at that. Take the heads off, man. That's all we got left. One, two, three, four. Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Alright guys, so right now we're cleaning up the motor because we're gonna put everything back together. We're gonna put their heads back on it, the new head gaskets. Because here I'll show you. Let me go get the head gasket. Okay. Here's one head gasket. This one, as you can see. No problem. Okay? Here's what happened to this motor right here. Here's the other head gasket. As you can see right here, he overheated the motor, popped the head gasket, flooded the motor with water while he was out on the boat. So we got some quotes. We did good. So we're just gonna put the boat together. We got the motor speed up, the motor's turning, we're cleaning it all up. We're gonna try and run it, see what happens. If it runs, it runs. We got all new parts for it, but if it don't run after, because the top end's fine, and the pistons are fine. So the only thing that could go wrong is we have bad lower bearings. So if we have to build the bottom end, we'll do that after if we end up having to. But for right now, we're just gonna put it together, get everything ready. And right now, Esteban here, cleaning up the exhaust side of this head. We're gonna continue on. This gasket right here, we have to be very careful. Very light. Don't dig deep. There's a problem, let me know. Let's do the outside first. Thank you. All right, we're gonna torque these down. Torque down the head bolts. Let me see that. There's a sequence of operation right there. We got it on the phone, so we know what we're doing. Gotta do it three times, 25 first time, 44, and then 66. We're actually on the second time, so we're at 44.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, thank you for watching. It's been a very long day for us. We got a lot done today, honestly, and whatever. But we hope you liked the video.
Like, share, and subscribe. Subscribe if you're new. Hit the notification button. And go visit our social media.
Yeah, and comment down below. We want to hear from you. We look forward to that. And yeah, follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. I think we even got Snapchat, right?
Yeah.
So, you know, check us out. We're everywhere. Just look us up. And we thank you all for watching. We appreciate all of you.
Like, you guys help us out a lot. That gives us much love. And thank you guys.
Keeps us motivated. So, thanks again. Peace.